sorry. Coach Adam Cohen. Coach, talk about this championship you guys had to battle, and how critical was that doubles point today?
The doubles was really big. We won quickly at 2 and lost at 3. Came down to number 1 where we were down 3-0, one break. Came back on serve. Got it up a break, 6-5 serving. Had a really long game. Lost it. They then held 7-6. We our backs against the wall. We held serve. Ruben Diebel's good game. And then again, Bastian Bornkessel served 7-8. We got to stay in there. He holds Ed Love, and we played a good tiebreaker. And along the way, saved one match point. So, yeah, to go up 1-0 was a big deal with close singles matches all around.
This team battled hard all year long. You had to overcome losing 3 of the best players in program history. What do you think about this team this year and what they accomplished?
Yeah, they showed a lot of resolve. I mean, we played a tough schedule. I think 8 of our 11 losses are to ranked teams, and some of these teams put it to us. And, you know, we didn't hang our head getting beat 7-0 four or five times. And we got on a roll late. I told my guys we want to be the best we can be in April. We were undefeated in April. I think we're 8-0 this month. And that was the goal at the start of the month. And we completed that goal today.
5 straight is one of the longest streaks of any sport in the American East. What does that say about your program and how proud of you of that accomplishment?
Yeah, extremely proud. I mean, it just says a lot about our guys. We got good guys here. They do it the right way. We do well in class. We do well on the court. You know, I never have anybody complaining about guys making bad line calls or guys just acting unsportsmanlike. So I'm proud of the way they represent our school. And it's a tribute. These guys work hard, and they deserve it.
How nice was it to have some alums here with their vocal support, Fassel and Sven, and also Evan yesterday as well?
Yeah, no, it's nice when these guys can come out and cheer us on. You know, we don't get too many people to come out and watch these events, so anytime you can add 2 or 3 people out here to make some noise and get under the skin of some other guys, it certainly helps. We'll take any help we can get.
And finally, how about Alex Hage, just the kind of career he's had, and to finish up again with another American East Championship for him?
Yeah, fantastic. I think he played great this weekend. Definitely our most outstanding player. Dominant performance in doubles today, and then got us up 2-0 right away today. Had a fantastic career. Tough to be in the shadows of some of the guys he was the last couple of years, but certainly did a respectable job at 1. Won more than 50%, which is tough coming from playing 3 or 4 the last couple of years with the schedule we played. So I think he's had a great career and should be proud of 4 championships.
Great. Congratulations, Coach. We're here with Alexander Hage after another American East Championship for the Bearcats. Alex, how did it go this weekend? What are your thoughts?
I'm just so happy about the team and about the fight we pull out, you know, and today was a tough day, and everybody on the team just fought so hard, you know, and I'm really happy how the younger kids did for us, you know, because we needed them, you know, Florian, my brother, Robin and Ismael, that did a good job, you know, and for the last time winning it here at the US Open, you know, it's just amazing and a great feeling.
How pivotal was that doubles point?
It was good, you know. I mean, me and Ismael, we got the win easy, you know, but then Ruben and Bastian just took care of business, and it was just huge for us because it just changed the match for us. That was good.
And then you rolled comfortably at your singles match. Yeah. How did that feel?
Yeah, I wanted to do good for the team, show the younger kids that, you know, I was here for them, you know, and I didn't want to give him anything. And I just play good today. That's good.
This team coming into the season lost so much with losing those three of the greatest players in program history, arguably. How do you feel this team did it this year?
Like I said, you know, losing Sven, Arnov, Gilbert, Moshe, you know, it was tough for us, you know. And team knows us as a great team, you know. So we had to step up, you know. We trained hard at practice, you know, and we didn't start it off good, but we kept our head up and. You know, he paid off at the end. I know we're going to the NCAA again. That's good.
Very good. Congratulations.